Want to help me with maths? I think we'll pass. Thank you for the offer, though. Although I was quite good at maths, actually, when I was in school.
How long did it take the music video to get the music video
filmed? That is a great question.
Too long.
But we don't actually know a definitive answer to.
Oh, don't go away.
Wow.
Is he?
No, he hasn't. Right. I think if I were to guess, I'd probably say about a month.
Well, we've been working on the video for over 4 months.
Yeah.
We've been working on this music video for about 4 to 5 months now, pretty much since we finished Worry a Little Less. So, just so you guys are aware of how long this project has been going on. And obviously, like we said, In My DNA started being written over a year ago. It's been a long, long time in the process. When did you know you wanted to start creating music? Good question. So we have been musicians all of our lives, pretty much, in some way or another. But actually creating music is sort of like a newish thing for us, because a lot of the time what would happen when we were a lot younger as well, we wrote One More Day in Love, and then we'd have a lot of people who were like, hey, we've written this song for you. See if you like it. If you want to record it, you can get it down and all that sort of stuff. And we did, and we released a load of songs that we didn't actually write, but we changed a lot of things about those songs that we wanted to change and stuff like that. But a lot of them were written for us. But now we are writing pretty much all ourselves and working with great producers, because we're not the world's best producers, obviously, because we're still working on that. But we are writing, and it is a lot of fun. After this, is anything coming soon? We actually did something on Thursday before we went to surprise Evie. But again, I can't really say it now. It's not, because it's not important at the moment. What is important is the DNA music video is about to come out. You need to stop that.
Sorry.
It's fine. Are you planning on releasing an EP or an album anytime soon, maybe before the tour? We're not planning on releasing like a big body of work, like one big thing. However, we are planning on releasing lots of maybe things. Should I have said that? Well, I said it now. Sorry, guys. So anyway, look forward to that, because obviously there's not long before tour, and in theory it would all need to be out by then. So that should be fun. Get excited, because big body, yeah. There is a bee behind you.
Nah.
I mean, I'm not scared of bees, but I would have loved for there have been to... behind us. There we go, I can speak English. I can't wait to see you in Liverpool forever, Harvey. Yes, legend. Thank you so much. Let us know in the comments if anyone is coming to see us on tour. If not, sort that out right now. It's the most exciting thing ever. Get to a live show. We're doing a live show. You can come and see us. And I know for a fact that Miss Evie Meg is going to be coming to at least one or two of them to come and support. Hello, Dan Rhodes Magic. How you doing? Harvey basically has a Karen haircut. Thank you so much. You know what? As much as I actually agree with you, I think for me, this haircut's all right. But then when like a Karen has it, you immediately go, yeah, okay, this person's going to yell at me in a minute. See you in Birmingham and Norwich, Roadman Mills. Let's go. Let's go. Muffin Time Mills seeing us in Liverpool. Prettiest Marvy in Birmingham and Liverpool. Cheese String Marvy in Sheffield. Oh my gosh, you guys are amazing. Show you Noodle. Is he over there? Let me see if I can get him really quickly, because he might be over here. Just
entertain for a second.
Yeah, man.
Actually, you need to be quiet, because he's sort of like half asleep.
Okay.
So don't play the guitar.
Oh, I messed it up. I'm possibly playing this on the worst guitar on the planet. It's a little baby guitar that doesn't actually belong to me, but it was just next to me, so I picked it up. I apologize, everyone. Like, I could literally, like, no one cares about the guitar. There we go. I'm smashing stuff. Oh, the cat's here.
Yeah, that's what I was doing. So this is Noodle. He's there he is. Look at him.
Hello, little Noodle.
He's a sweet little man.
Hey, little Noodle.
And we just recently came into this man's life, or he came into ours rather, because he's younger, a lot younger. But yeah, he's a very, very sweet man, and he's very cuddly at the moment. Not sure what it'll be like when he's older, but oh, you just covered his face.
I've got him.
All right.
He loves it.
got little tiny feet as well. He's a lot like our old cat, Minnie. Anyone else who knows us very well, like an OG fan who's known us for a few years,
kind of just lying, will know.
No, he's sleeping. Look, he's sleeping. He's in a relaxed position. I don't want to upset him. But yeah, he's very furry like Minnie was.
Hello.
And now I regret saying the word furry out loud, but okay. Anyway, yeah, so this is Noodle. It was actually our grandma's idea to name it. Oh, there she is now. Sue Tickner, be kind to Noodle. Yes, we absolutely will. He's having a little nap now. I'm making sure he's very happy.
I'm playing with his
Max
ear.
Max is just stroking his ear. I think he doesn't. He doesn't like that.
He likes a little head scratch.
Okay. working our way through it, trying to work out what he does and doesn't like.
Likes meth.
Oh.
No, I can't say
Oh,
that.
Gosh. Sorry. You shouldn't have said that.
Sorry.
That was a terrible joke.
Terrible joke.
Look at him, he's moving. He's on the move. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going, buddy? You're going for a little walk. You want to go walk up to the cameras? You want to go say hello? That was quite an amazing little shake. Oh, what a sweet little man. He is so cool. What we're here to talk about, now that we've got your attention, is the In My DNA music video, which will be premiering in just over 20 minutes. So make sure you're there. Hello, Gracie. Hope you're doing well. Very excited. Hope you're going to be watching the In My DNA music video with everyone else.
It's quite cool.
Trust you.
It's got a lovely story.
Dead phone.
Harvey's phone's dying.
Hang on. Let him go. Let him go right. And look at the phone.
Yeah. So the actual, just in case. All right. So he's just sitting in front of the cameras.
Let him.
I know, but I just don't want him to. Yeah. Because if he goes that way, then we can't stop him. So the story behind it is actually...
Yes, we should have talked about that.
Our granddad has Alzheimer's, and we started writing the song sort of a few years after he'd been diagnosed with Alzheimer's. And he basically did something quite sort of not very smart, but it was slightly funny at the time, where he actually ended up walking down the motorway because he got lost. And our grandma was actually sort of returning from a trip to chemotherapy, and she was driving home, and she saw her husband on the motorway while she was driving home. So we thought we'd sort of write a little song just about, I mean, the sort of the main premise is that little story there, but the whole song in general is about their lives. And as most of you guys will know, unfortunately, our grandma did pass away not too long ago. Which was very sad, obviously, but we all deal with things like that, and that is just life at the end of the day. But we thought we'd write a song that everyone can relate to and everyone can listen to if they're feeling a little bit down, because we didn't want it to just be sad. It's more of an uplifting song, really.
Which is obviously where the lyric walking down the M25 comes from. It was actually the M60, wasn't it? Or something.
I think so, yeah.
But we decided that didn't quite have as much of a nice ring to it.
Song, yeah.
So we had a big conversation about that. I remember saying in a past live stream or interview or something that we sort of went through a lot of different lyrics at that stage and were always sort of going in, changing things, taking things out and swapping things, and that was one of the big ones. And oh, thank you, Leah Bieber, for Easter eggs. I love that. Okay. Anyway, it's very exciting. We really, really want you guys to all make sure you go and join the stream later. We are going to be in the stream chat as well, the YouTube stream chat, chatting to you guys. So obviously comment there. If we didn't answer your questions here, we might do that over there. So that's good. But also keep asking questions now, because we are going to be answering them. People are saying, where is Evie? Yes, we were just with her this weekend, but we've just come back home. We were on a 6-hour, just under 6-hour train journey this morning.
I'm exhausted.
Back home. So we are a little bit tired, because we woke up at 6 to get on a train at 7 to come back home. And we've been filming all weekend, so it was a long thing. But we also wanted to clear up for anyone who was unsure, because people rightfully raised concerns that obviously what we were doing didn't look COVID safe, but we promise, like, we would never, ever promote anything that wasn't. And due to the fact that, because when you're filming and employed to film, which we are, we can't talk too much about it right now because it is a project that's under wraps at the moment. But we are employed to be filming said project that we were up there to film. So what we did was treat that spare house as a studio. So anyone who came in, it was COVID tested and was able to not wear a mask whilst on camera.
And obviously, you know, Evie having Tourette's, you know, doesn't always have to wear a mask if she, if for whatever reason she doesn't feel well or something like that. So anyway, I don't want to get too much into it, but we promise we would never break the rules or promote breaking the rules, because that is something that we've been so adamant on this last year and a bit now. It's been over a year. So
I think you said enough.
I think I have, yes. I just wanted to make sure because, you know,
very safe. That's yeah. All that needs to be
said. But that's all good. And like we said, moving swiftly on to In My DNA, we're very, very excited, and it is going to be so much fun. And Evie has seen the video. We showed her the video, and she absolutely loved it. At least that's what she said. She might not have, but she told us she loved it. So that's always good. And actually, to be fair, she would have probably ticked and told us the truth if she didn't like it. So fair. She didn't say she didn't like it. So that's always good. So yes, it is Evie approved as far as we are aware. So make sure you go and watch it. In 15 minutes, it will be out. And I don't
17.
Know. 17. I know. I just sort of rounded.
Come on, don't be an arsehole.
Sorry. Thick Mills, I can't wait for tour. Yes, we cannot wait either. We've been working on that as well. We are working on so much stuff right now. But yes, that's very exciting. It's going to be so much fun.
While we're here, because why not? Who's listened to the podcast? Come on, if you haven't listened to the first episodes. Also, now is a great time before we get into this new series just to get a feel for like podcasting, because obviously we know that you guys aren't completely used to podcasts, because podcasts are quite a new thing to our generation. Maybe even go back and listen to some of the School Days episodes, and it just so you guys know, it really does help us if we're sort of going up in the charts, whatnot, and we really do appreciate you guys.
It makes Spotify like us more.
It does. It really does.
That's how business works.
That's what that's what counts. I'm joking. Of course, it's not. But yeah, no, it does really help if you guys just go and give it a listen, and you might get really like sort of relaxed and into the idea of podcasting, because you can listen to it wherever.
Greatest like Mills and lovely Marvy have both listened and loved the new version of the podcast. That is great. Thank you both, and to everyone else. Electric Mills 4.
Yeah, we've really just for you guys, we've really, really upped the game on this new series. Obviously the last series was amazing as well, but like we have proper stepped it up. There's an unreal amount of planning that goes into every detail of each episode.
You know what's so funny is that I'm reading that comment section on Instagram and everyone's asking about like the podcast or tour or something, and I'm looking at that one and literally every other comment is Evie there? Are you filming with Evie? Hi, how is Evie?
Will you come to Indonesia?
Hopefully one day. But yes, just to clear up anyone who missed it, we're not with Evie anymore, sadly, but we will hopefully be with her very soon. We couldn't stay for too long this time around because we just had too much stuff to do. But we had a free weekend, so we were like, right, let's film that stuff that we needed to film and also surprise her at the same time, because she knew we were going to film that stuff eventually. She just didn't know it was going to happen so soon. So yeah, like I said, a whole load of planning went into it, but you guys will see that at another time. Very exciting. And we also filmed some other stuff that we're going to be posting this week. So don't worry, there's being held for future,
there's also a fair few TikToks and
a load of other stuff.
So I would actually, just for your guys' information, because obviously me and Harvey will be posting the content we have on TikTok, but actually our content that we've got is definitely more in the long term. I would head over to Evie's account, because she's going to be editing a bunch of stuff.
We got a load of cool stuff.
Everything, yeah.
Oh yeah.
So there's going to be a load of stuff on our account as well.
Anyway, back onto the main topic, In My DNA. Anyone who's just joined the live stream, 14 minutes, said Max and Harvey FanXO _ very correctly. Yes, 14 minutes until the In My DNA music video goes live. We will be joining the premiere.
Good question, Elise _M_the_rest. Where are we going to be touring? We are going to be touring in Glasgow, Newcastle.
Wow, there's 10.
Glasgow, Newcastle, Cardiff, Liverpool, Birmingham, London, Southampton, Norwich, and there's one more. That's Sheffield.
No, there's one more.
I got 10.
Did you?
Yeah, I got 10.
How did I only count 9?
Maybe I didn't get 10.
I don't think you got 10.
I don't know. Hey, what? Did I miss one? Yeah, I got Sheffield.
You got Sheffield.
Did I get them all?
Can you go skydiving? Birmingham.
I said Birmingham.
Someone said, can you go skydiving?
Did I say Cardiff?
Absolutely.
Did I say Cardiff?
Maybe you didn't say Cardiff. Maybe you didn't say Cardiff. You didn't say Cardiff.
Okay.
Cardiff.
There we go. That's the place we're touring. You can get tickets on maxandharveystore.co.uk.
Please come to America when it's safe. Yes, 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 yes. We will definitely come to America when it's safe. We actually were talking about going on holiday to America in a year.
There's a pigeon on our roof.
Where? Do you want to watch the In My DNA music video?
The pigeon.
Of course you do.
Guys, that couldn't have been better time. The pigeon was so intrigued by what we were doing. Nottingham. I didn't say Nottingham, I don't think.
Wait, so how did you miss two when I counted nine?
I think I did say Cardiff. I think I said Cardiff.
Maybe you did. Yeah, maybe you did.
I missed Nottingham.
But yes, to the person that said, can you go skydiving? Absolutely. We will work out a way to go skydiving and film it.
Because
that
would be epic. We were meant to.
If we can get that done, that would be a better... We won't talk about that now. That would be much better than some of the stuff we have.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Because John. Anyway. Name the pigeon.
Because John.
The pigeon's gone. There's no point naming
him. Yeah, there's no reason to name him.
But this guy, this little noodle right here. Noodle. He's still vibing. Noodle. He's still chilling. He's going to watch the video with us.
I'll be coming up with a nickname for Noodle. I always do for little animals.
Oh, another fun fact. That we can share with you guys now, actually, about the music video, is that it was filmed... Oh, should I say that?
No.
Is that actually you deciding I shouldn't say that?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry.
Let me find out.
You'll find out, and then we'll talk about it after. You'll find out when you watch it. But that just means you have to watch it now, because... Yeah, sorry. I shouldn't have spoke. I'm so annoying. It's fine. You'll find out in 11 minutes.
I will not be nicknaming the cat Nudes. No.
Said
Milksimus. Oh, sorry. Sorry, buddy. It's all right.
He's very
You'll
comfy.
Get used to that.
Okay. Want to see my octopus? Absolutely. What? You have an octopus?
Okay. Yeah, you're comfy. Cool. Thanks for.
Put noodle in some broth. Would you like to be in broth?
We can't broth the
You
cat.
Want to broth?
You sound now.
Are you going live after this? We might not go live after this because we do have a lot of stuff we need to get on with, but we will be watching the video with you guys when it goes live. Like we said, we'll be in the chat. So make sure to ask us some questions in there as well. And hopefully if the chat should still run for a bit afterwards as well. If you have any questions during, we can answer some
stuff.
Well,
I think it replays actually after the premiere. Yeah.
I can't remember exactly how it works, but we'll be answering questions during as well if you want. Can you come to Geneva? Yeah, we actually have friends in Geneva because we worked with MSC and a lot of the people we worked on there
they live in Genoa. No, they don't.
No, they live in Geneva.
They live in Geneva.
Yeah, and they invited us to come and stay out in Geneva with them, so that would be cool. We just haven't had the opportunity to actually go and do that yet. Do you file your taxes? We don't do that. We have an accountant. So I obviously won't talk too much about that, but it's really interesting that someone asked. But yes, we are 18 years old and have had an accountant for nearly 5 years because we started this when we were 13. So we don't...
Oh, we didn't have an account for that long.
Pretty much when we started, more or less. Maybe 4 years. I don't know. It's really not interesting. but seeing as people wanted to know, I thought I might as well share that. But yes, we do not file our own taxes. We find out everything about how it works, but we just don't do it ourselves. We're not trustworthy. So their new music video comes out at 5 p.m. Yes, it does, Max and Harvey Fan XO _. Not good work. In fact, 9 minutes now. 9 minutes. It's so exciting. We're gonna leave. I think we'll leave 2 minutes before or something, just so that you guys can go over to YouTube.
Give them more time than
more
that.
Time than
yeah,
that.
I think
5 minutes before.
5 minutes before.
We'll leave in 4 minutes. So yeah, we'll go in 4 minutes, and we'll go and congregate in the YouTube premiere section. If that live chat premiere section.
Oh, just in case someone's on that premiere and they've missed these live streams. Can everyone just spam the word?
It should be something meaningful, because this is quite a deep video. Like, we're trying to make a meme out of what should be quite a deep video.
Yeah, maybe let's not do something stupid.
Yeah.
I was going to go for, like, bookcase or something, but maybe not.
Yeah,
bookcase.
Maybe not bookcase. Maybe pink hearts. Pink hearts. Yeah,
just
because that's something unique enough that everyone else will be confused about. Everyone who is watching either of these.
all together watching this beforehand.
It's golden hour.
It is golden hour. Oh snap. Any more questions before we go? We got 3 minutes. Actually, I might do one of these really... Oh, no, that's the wrong thing. I might do one of these really quickly. Except I can't see them. Oh, has it done that thing? It has. Right, so our questions on Instagram Live are broken at the moment.
Bothering him.
Oh, he's fine. Thank you, Neon Lights, JD. Is Grandpops in the music video? You'll have to find out by watching it in 7 minutes.
Hell yeah.
There is a DNA emoji. You're right, but people might comment that anyway, so I thought I'd go for something a bit more unique. So yeah, we'll go with pink hearts. Pick the most generic pink heart there is, so everyone does the same one. Don't bother the broth cat. Thanks. okay. It's getting close. We're gonna have to dip soon. Sorry. That is a good thing to clear up. Don't comment the words pink hearts. Comment the emoji pink hearts. I'll comment it in both chats now. Oh, I can't comment in the TikTok chat, but I'll comment it in the Instagram chat. I think the
TikTokers know what's going on.
They're
sorted.
So we'll do... Which one should we do? Just this one.
Yeah, that works.
This one there. I'll pin it as well. Hang on. Comment this one on the live stream.
Oh, Tilly, you've done the wrong thing, spanner.
It's the big one. That's a rose. And then the little one. So there's a big one there and then a little one there. Comment those hearts on the live stream.
To be fair, I'm probably calling Mum a spanner.
Yeah, you probably are.
Yeah. Unlucky Mum.
Okay, it's getting close now. We're going to have to go soon. But yes, please promise us that you will all go over to the YouTube video right now. There's the premiere. It's 4 or 5 minutes of your time. It would mean the absolute world to us. This song means so much to us. And obviously, the more people watching it live, the better. It helps us so much. And we appreciate that there's over 1,000 of you here now. On two different live streams, by the way, because I know that people will look at that one and go, there's not 1,000 people here. People look at that one and go, there's not 1,000 people here. But overall, there's 1,000 people. So yes, make sure you join us over there on the YouTube video, the YouTube premiere.
Everyone,
and comment those hearts.
Say bye-bye to Noodle.
Say bye-bye to Noodle. And we will watch the In My DNA music video together and answer your questions in the comments. So please all go over there now. We're going to go over there too. We'll even watch you leave the live stream now. Just go over there, get ready. We'll end this in a minute. Bye-bye, okay,
Noodle.
We'll see you all in a bit.
You can end it now.
Bye 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 bye.